that's an apple gourd. You like apple gourds.
No, he doesn't. Good morning, everybody. Sorry about the raspy throat. I'm still getting over the flu. But I wanted to do a really, really quick episode, and I don't have my microphone because I'm waiting on an adapter part to attach it to the camera over there. But I wanted to do a really quick episode because I think there's a lot of confusion going on out there, and I wanted to clear this up because I don't want to have any miscommunications between you and I, because I want to make sure that we're communicating on the same level, okay? For those of you who are on Facebook, you notice that I'm no longer there on Facebook. And there's a very good reason for that. At least, I think it's a good reason. Excuse me. Sorry about that. You're just going to have to deal with it. I'm still a little bit raspy, and I'm trying to get over this. But the flu is something that you don't want to mess with, because if you really push yourself too hard, you'll relapse and you'll get sick again. And the last thing I want to be is sick again, because that was kind of miserable. But I wanted to explain this. There's a fungus gnatter on my head. Well, okay. I was talking and I saw this thing in my eye, and you know how you sometimes see things moving in your eye and you wonder what that is? Well, sometimes they're fungus gnats. That was kind of creepy. Yes, I am having a fungus gnat issue here, but it's being solved. All these issues are being solved. Things work themselves out one way or another, and I'll explain that in an upcoming episode once I get the microphone attachment part. I ordered a new microphone because my old one went out. That's why I'm yelling at you right now, because I don't have a microphone. And let me tell you something, yelling is not good when you're trying to get over the flu. So I'm going to make this short and sweet. What happened I was cruising along on Facebook having a good time, and Facebook is a good media outlet, and I've never been a big fan of social media. It's just not my thing. Gardening is my thing. Pets are my thing. Having a good time is my thing. Enjoying my life, that's my thing. Social media, not so much, and I think it's because social media tends to not be quite so social at times. And I think it's because people that get into social media tend to spend a little bit too much time on that social media. And as far as I'm concerned, social media is a way for you to share what's going on in your real life. This is real life for me. This is my real life. This is my reality. And I like to share that with people. And I think that social media is a wonderful thing for that. But what happens is, like any good thing, like cookies, if you have too much of it, it's going to make you sick. And I think that's what happens to some folks when it comes to social media, is they get a little too involved in it, and it becomes a little bit too social. And that's just like high school. You know, high school is a good place, but then again, some people take it a little too serious, and then there's all these weird problems going on with your kids in high school. Same thing with things like Facebook, Twitter. People just don't know when to stop. And the thing with my Facebook is that once in a blue moon, somebody complains. And that's how it is at any party. Whenever we're having a good time, somebody's always going to complain about something. And the one complaint that they always file is that I'm not using my real name on Facebook. I go by Ray Ray on Facebook because I think it's kind of cool. And Facebook once before shut down my account, and they said, "We have a feeling you're not using your real name." And I thought, well, what gave you the first clue? Well, I mean, come on, who walks around with the name Ray Ray? And, of course, it's not my real name, but who cares? It's not like I'm using the name Attila the Hun or anything like that, or somebody else's real name. I'm not trying to be somebody that I'm not. So what they did was they shut it down, and I had to fill in my real name. And then my Facebook said Ray Browning. And that was all in Facebook's attempt to get people to be more open about themselves and to use their real names, which I thought was really kind of stupid, but you know, it's Facebook's party, and if I want to join there, I have to go by their rules. And I understand that, because here on YouTube, when I'm doing my programs, if people want to interact here, they have to go by certain rules too. And the rules are very simple. Basically, don't be a butthead. And so with Facebook, somebody else did it again, and they complained, and this time, Facebook sent me a message saying, "You need to scan your driver's license and send us a copy of your driver's license." And I thought, no. Excuse me. I'm not scanning my driver's license for anybody. I'm not going to do that. And so I thought Facebook had crossed the line. And I decide what the line is with my privacy. And my privacy, I mean, I'll give them any information on a form that they want. If they want me to fill out a form that says I am who I am, that's fine. I'll do that. And I've already given them my home phone number, my address, all this information. But, you know, when a social media website, and it is, it's nothing more than a website run by whoever, when they decide that they want something that really encroaches on my comfort as a with respect to privacy, I have to know when to call quits and say no, this far and no further. And that's what Facebook did. And I'm sending this out mainly to the people who are on Facebook who are wondering where do I go. So I decided I'm not going to scan my driver's license and give you my driver's license number, my personal information, to whoever is sitting on the other end of that computer so that they can verify that I'm not Ray Ray and I have to change my name anyway. I don't mind changing my name. But what I do mind is for you to request from me something so personal. I'm not giving you my social security card. I'm not giving you my birth certificate. I'm not giving you a blood sample. I'm not giving you a fingerprint. And I'm not doing a few things because I think that that's a little bit too much for Facebook. I mean, if it was a life or death thing or if I needed a kidney, I could see that. Or if I was being arrested by the police or my government was coming to check me out, that's another thing. But you're Facebook. You can't do that. That's stupid. So I thought, no, I'm not going to do that. And there was no way for me to post a message on my Facebook to tell you all, hey, I'm not going to do this. Sorry, it's been a great ride. We'll just have to meet over here on YouTube. I couldn't do that because they wouldn't let me into my account. So the account for Ray Ray just disappears. They don't even put a sign there that says, we've closed this account because we can't confirm who the person is. They just shut it down and you don't even know what's going on. And so everybody's sending me emails. I'm getting this flood of emails from people going, Ray, what happened to you? And I'm sitting here going, nothing, nothing happened to me. It's just a Facebook thing. But I want to assure you guys, nothing is wrong. Everything's fine. It was just a privacy issue. I didn't want to give them certain information. Not going to do it. Yeah, that's just me. So in the spirit of being me, I have to know when to draw the line and when to hold my own integrity. And that is where I draw the line. So I don't care why Facebook is doing this or who caused Facebook to do this or who instigated this. See, none of that matters to me because the Facebook was fun, but it didn't really matter to me. It was just another outlet. And so that was just an outlet for me to share my reality and my life, but it is not my life. This is my life. Rascal is my life. My interaction with you here on YouTube, this is my life. Facebook was just, I don't know, it's just kind of like icing on the cake, but I really don't need it. Nope. So I wanted to let you guys know that there is nothing going on. There's nothing wrong. And I know some people just sit there and form all kinds of conspiracy theories and stuff. But, you know, I think when you do that, you're missing the whole ride. You're missing the whole point of what this whole thing with me is about. It's just about having a good time. And like I say, and I've said this before, when it stops being a good time, I'm going to stop doing it. And I'm going to actually back that up. Because when YouTube stops being fun for me, I'll just stop making YouTube videos. But I'll continue to be me and I'll continue to do what I do. But Facebook stopped being fun the second that they tried to get something from me that I didn't feel comfortable giving to them. So I decided to stop doing that. Yeah, there were thousands of people on there and I was having a good time and everybody was happy. But it stopped being fun when Facebook decided that they wanted to end the fun with me. So I decided, you know what, just walk away. I don't need Facebook. I don't need Instagram. I don't need Pinterest. I don't need, 1 million other websites out there. I'm not going to do that. That's just not me. I'm not a social media gardener. I'm not out there to pimp myself out on a million different websites. I'm just here to do a few videos and to have a good time with my friends. And that's what I'm going to continue to do. But I'm going to do it all on YouTube. So if you want to post a comment, if you want to ask me a question, let's go back to the core of why I do this. Let's go to YouTube and let's just keep it here. So my only media outlet will always be YouTube. All right? So if you want to get a hold of me, the comment section is here. I'm always here for you. And that's the sum of it. Nothing more and nothing less. So next episode, hopefully let's keep our fingers crossed because I'm really getting tired of yelling and it's hurting my throat. But hopefully my microphone will be in and I can speak a little softer and we can just relax and enjoy some of the stuff that's going on in the Voodoo Garden because there is some really good stuff. Look at this. Yeah, I'm not going to tell you anything about this. I'm not going to tell you anything about this, as strange as this thing is. And take a look at this. You know what this is? You're just going to have to tune in and find out, because that's what that's what I'm here for. I'm here to give you a little bit of a tease for what's coming on next. Hey, Rascal. Sniff. And, yeah, I know. Come here. So that's all that's going on, folks. No big deal. Everything's fine. Keep on smiling. Keep on dancing in the sunshine. And I will see you next time right here in the Voodoo Garden or on the Praxis 55712. I almost got through the whole video without editing that out. Anyway, you know what I'm talking about. Are we okay? Are we okay? Okay. Thanks, everybody, for joining me here for this really short episode. I really do appreciate it. Have a great day. All right. What is wrong with you? What, did you sniff one too many bugs? Huh?